Tensions rose at Okada Manila in Parañaque after dozens of men attempted to enter the hotel casino complex. The men wearing red caps are part of the team led by Tiger Resort Asia Limited, the Hong Kong-based firm which operates Okada Manila. The group came with PAGCOR officials who issued a decision urging most of the board of Okada Manila to vacate the area and let Tiger Resort Asia nominees assume management position. The current board is led by Japanese businessman Kazuo Okada.
Group led by Kazuo Okada vacate the premises and be replaced by the legitimate board of representatives of TRAL, the major shareholders of Okada Manila. We are just following the orders of PAGCOR, and the legitimate board will assume control and operations of management. Once we enter this building, but we are not being allowed to enter the building right now.
It was in May 31 when the group of Kazuo Okada led a takeover of the board of Okada Manila following a Supreme Court status quo anti-order ruling which allowed Kazuo Okada's return as a stockholder and official of the hotel casino.
So we are here to implement the order of PAGCOR. I was accompanied by the Vice President for Legal of PAGCOR. But unfortunately, we were separated from him earlier because of the security personnel. So I intend to enter the premises to carry out my duties as counsel. If I'm prevented, there will be charges filed for preventing me from carrying out my official duties as a lawyer.
The group of Kazuo Okada met with PAGCOR officials.
Our concern now is the directive of the PAGCOR, correct me if I'm wrong, for the board to cease operating the casino. Let me stress, if the casino will be closed now, this is a big loss to the government.
The lawyer of Okada Manila questions why PAGCOR quickly issued an order on a Friday when there is still an existing court order.
Having done so, they should not have force themselves into taking over now in deference to that Supreme Court order. Instead, they are apparently using PAGCOR as an instrument for their personal gain. Unfortunately, as I've said, the Secretary of the Department of Justice opined otherwise and in contravention of the Supreme Court order.
A scuffle ensued when security personnel of Okada Manila barricaded themselves to prevent Tiger Resort's men from entering. PAGCOR representatives and the group of Tiger Resort eventually left the hotel casino complex. A brief lockdown was implemented in the afternoon, but by nighttime, it was business as usual. The legal war, though, is far from over for both camps who claim they are the legitimate board members of the hotel casino. PAGCOR has yet to give its side on the issue. Jackie Pascual, ABS-CBN News.